Yucky, a egg?
Greetings, Weasel fans. This is Dick Pickle.
Blah, 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 munchkins. Blah, blah, blah. Masher.
Hurry, I'm starved!
He gone.
I guess you're right. You know what this means, don't you?
Bionic Reply!
Conquistador's log. My other log was full, so I am using the baboon's log. Intriguing. We have traveled to another dimension. Let's part.
The butt. The butt. It's a funny butt. Ah!
Don't tell me you like science more than shootouts from Norway.
A monkey?
No, a pain magnet.
You're kidding.
Is that baboon?
You're under arrest for being a monkey, which is still a crime in many states.
Mouth breathers, dim bulbs, ninnies, stooges, drooling aberrations!
Are you ready to break the world land speed record? I guess everybody was stupid already, and I just never noticed. I don't believe it.
Oh, sometimes life's just not there. Hush, squirrel!
I'm working towards a time when we will no longer live amongst the greenery of the forest or the great expanse of the unhunted plains. The future I'm building will have huge towering structures and traffic jams, and pollution will be everywhere, and there will be punch clocks, and people will work like machines day and night for small scraps of colored paper called money that they can't even eat! On second thought, maybe that's all a big mistake. Go outside and live. I can't keep you all prisoners like this. I quit. Okay, you can turn off your sets now. Everyone should flood out of their house right about now.